Bananasac is here live at the big lake here. Pretty big lake. It's probably the biggest lake in the area besides like Lake Michigan, but like within a 15-minute drive, this is the biggest lake in the area. So we're gonna try this out for a little bit. Anything's here. There's muskie, there's stripers, there's bass, there's walleye, crappie. I got a little bit of everything. I'm gonna bought a fish too, so I brought some night crawlers. So yeah, let's get started. Let's have a good time. Let's catch a bunch of fish.
With one tick, do we even check bait? I do have it balls deep. These racks suck. Are you just walking a couple feet? Ooh. There we go. Oh! Just missed one, guys. Just missed one. Just had a bite and I just missed it. Seemed like a decent size. Just missed one. Felt a little thump. Felt some weight when I set the hook. And then no chance. Fish right here. I think. Can't tell what it is. I think it's a bass. A little crawdad's gonna dive deep. Fish moved, but I don't know if it's like I can't see my bait. That bass doesn't look as big. Where's my line? I don't want to cross it. There we go. Got one. We got one, chat. Just got one. Thank you, Killer Ryan. Right with that raid. Look at that. Nice one. It wasn't the big one, but what's that, about a pound? Yeah. There we go. Finally got one on the board. What's up, Killer Ryan? How'd your stream go? I seen you got a raid from PB. We got a nice one. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. Right there. There we go. We're on the board. Where'd you go? I have no idea where it went. It's in the seaweed somewhere. Okay, there it goes. It's right there. You guys see it? There it goes. Nice. Thank you for the sub too, man. Way better? Okay, cool. I got a night crawler out there for bottom fishing, but this is just like a little, it's got a Ned rig with a little craw. Can't tell that, oh yeah, they're swimming. Looks like, I can't tell if that's a bunch of bass right there. I think it is. Maybe. Yeah, there's. Yeah. So yeah, the last stream though, I caught 7. That was last week, but this week, or today, has only been 1 fish. Okay, I'm in it now. Just 1 largemouth. Just 1. I think those are fish. I can't tell what that stuff is. It's sinking right where they're at. I don't know, maybe it's not fish. Oh, here's that snake. Oh, look, it's got a crawfish in it. Another. Oh, no, it's got a little fish in it. You guys see that? It's got a little catfish. Should I hit it? See that? I'm poking it with my pole right now. You guys see that snake? It's eating a fish. Should we save the fish? I don't think so. I think we let nature be nature. I can touch it though. Boop, 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 boop. You're getting touched, snake. Okay, we'll leave nature alone. Yeah, look at. Okay, never mind. It's got a goby. We'll let him eat that. You guys see it in its mouth? We'll let him eat a goby. Yeah. Anybody know what kind of snake that is? I'm guessing it's a water, what is that? I think that's a northern water snake. Oh, it's going in. You guys see that? He's actually... He's swallowing that thing whole. I mean, that's what they do, but... Oh, it's about gone. You see his jaw? Oh, he ate it. It's done. It's in him. That thing just gulped it. He gulped it. He's probably still hungry. I could probably catch him with this. But I don't. Yeah. That was cool. Like, if you're connected to stream element. Man, this wind is terrible. We could go to the other side. If we go over there, we can get blocked by the wind. I think that's what we'll do. Let's get away from the wind. Just so I can hear you guys. These guys can catch a bunch of fish over here. I'm sure they will. Oh, no, it would be good too. Look at this, it's got another fish. You see, that's got another goby. I don't know if it's the same one. And there's another snake to the right of me. She has a crit. Oh, that's what it's. Yeah, look at that thing. She has a cricket. That's what they're called. Should I go pet him real quick while he's eating? Our panda, are you watching? Quick, our panda. That's true. It's like a... Oh, where's it at? There it is. No. That's two now that we've seen just disappear. I think it is. Why is he coming to me? Why? Why is he coming to me for that? That's what I don't get. I didn't mean to. Ugh, he's right here. Right there. He's letting me touch him. He must be cool. Maybe he wants to be picked up. Maybe he's showing me like, hey. Yeah. He's like, I want to be on Twitch. Let me make an account. Slithery Snake is his name.
Oh, no problem, man. Thank you, guys. I'm glad we got to at least see the snakes eat stuff, you know? So, yeah, it was fun times. Great stream. I had fun the whole time. Even though we only caught one fish, I still had fun the whole time. It was because I was actually seeing fish, seeing snakes, seeing, you know, seeing stuff. You guys were being active, you know? So it was all good.